meteorologist Brian Ramsey.
Good morning, everybody. Live look from the tower camera is showing you a very quiet morning as you head out the door at this hour. Temperatures starting your morning off in the low 50s, even some upper 40s as you go up into New Roads, 49 degrees. Looks like Woodville at 48 degrees right now. So certainly grab that jacket or sweater as you head out, but keep in mind you're going to want to layer up something that you can take off, because this afternoon we will be warming up into the 70s. 1 p.m. we're at 73. The high temperature today, probably around 2 or 3 o'clock, will be about 77 degrees in Baton Rouge. Other areas in Mississippi hitting about 75, 76. And the farther south you go, the warmer it will get. So Gonzales, Napoleonville, Plaquemine, 79 degrees for a high today. One of the reasons we're going to see these warm temperatures is because we're seeing sunshine. And the reason we're going to see lots of sunshine is because we got a high pressure system sitting directly over us. And that high pressure will try to prevent the formation of many clouds. You may have a couple clouds out there, but overall it will stay pretty sunny throughout the day today. As I take you through Future Track Radar, showing you it's pretty quiet on the Future Track Radar for the morning hours. As we go into the afternoon, we're still going to see some pretty quiet conditions all the way through 5 or 6 o'clock, but we will see those passing clouds in the afternoon, which will probably keep us from reaching, say, 80 degrees. High temperatures over the next several days look to remain pretty steady. 77 today, 78 tomorrow, 75 on Wednesday, but notice a cold front will be pushing through on Thursday. That will drop our temperatures to 68. It'll bring some rain as well, and 63 for a high by the time we get to Friday. Certainly looking cooler on Friday. A look at your 7-day forecast in Baton Rouge. You'll see those temperatures staying pretty steady. Notice those icons staying very sunny, but we do see some increasing cloud cover on Wednesday ahead of that cold front, which will probably arrive overnight on Wednesday or early in the morning on Thursday, most likely the morning on Thursday. It'll prevent temperatures from getting back into the 70s on Thursday, so only a high of like 68 for Thursday. About a 50% chance of seeing showers and storms, overnight lows back into the upper 40s. Once we get to Friday and Saturday, temperatures cooling even more. 63 for a high on Friday, overnight low of 47 degrees. And we keep that sunshine as we go into the weekend for us, with temperatures still in the 60s. As for after that 7-day forecast, looks like the precipitation outlook will be pretty dry, so we might not be seeing much rain in that future forecast. The only wet part of the country looks to be up in the Pacific Northwest, in places like Washington and Seattle. As we take a look at the temperature outlook, looks like it will be a little cooler than average after that 7-day forecast. So this cool weather that'll stick in after that cold front will probably sit around here for a little longer. As for a look at your traffic, still not too much going on.